how we can be heroes just for one day. How we can be heroes just for one day. Though nothing will drive us away, how we can be heroes just for one day. How we can be us just for one day.
Job. This is my life. This is who I am. This is what I do. I'm one of the fortunate few. I followed my heart, and I know what I'm doing is right. I'm proud, proud to be a soldier. Offer my life in this fight for the red, white, and blue. I won't back down. I'll stand my ground along with all the others, my band of brothers. Say it loud. I'm proud, proud to be a soldier. Just like me, who wanna do the same. We're gonna thank you and finally say the words we should have said. It's long overdue. We wanna thank you. Welcome home after all these years. We've seen the shared your tears. 58,479 strong. Brave men and women fell. Lord knows it must have been hell. And I'm sorry that it took so long. Just like me, who wanna do the same. We're gonna thank you, finally say the words we should have said. It's long overdue. We wanna thank you. They're red, white, and blue. Sacrificing their family and their friends for our country and the freedom they defend. Are giving everything they've got. Some have had to give it all. The black man, the white man, and the Sioux. The middle class, the poor, and the well-to-do. Oh, they're red, white, and blue. And when their duty calls them to stand guard and patrol, they represent with honor the values we uphold. Tried and true.
Combat Vets Motorcycle Association is going to mean we won't have vets homeless on the street when they're trying to pursue their education.
True, they're red, white, and blue.